Justice Abhijit Gangopadhyay of the Calcutta High Court announced his resignation today, accompanied by his declaration of joining the Bharatiya Janata Party. Speaking at a press conference held in Kolkata at 2:25 p.m., Gangopadhyay emphasized that he sees the BJP as the sole national party capable of challenging the dominance of the Trinamool Congress in West Bengal. He clarified his decision by stating his reluctance to align with the Communist Party of India Marxist due to his religious beliefs and his aversion to joining the Congress, citing its dynastic nature, which sidelines accomplished leaders like Jairam Ramesh. Speculation is rife that Mr. Gangopadhyay will vie for a seat in the upcoming Lok Sabha elections from Bengal's Tamluk constituency under the banner of the BJP. Historically a stronghold of the ruling Trinamool Congress, the Tamluk seat has been held by the party since the 2009 elections, with Suvendu Adhikari, once considered Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee's close aide, occupying it until his contentious shift to the BJP in 2016. When questioned about his potential candidacy in the Lok Sabha polls, Gangopadhyay stated, "I cannot confirm that. This decision rests with the senior leadership of the BJP," hinting at a possible announcement on March 7. Offering praise for Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Gangopadhyay described him as a diligent leader striving for the nation's welfare. Notably, Justice Gangopadhyay has garnered attention for his role in delivering pivotal judgments that have brought scrutiny upon the Trinamool Congress government in West Bengal. His stance against corruption allegations and his efforts to unearth scandals such as those surrounding the Bengal school recruitment process have positioned him as a crusader for accountability. Despite facing backlash from the Trinamool Congress, Gangopadhyay remains resolute in his convictions, emphasizing that the attacks directed towards him are unwarranted and inappropriate for the judiciary's integrity. In December of the previous year, his decision to order the arrest of a lawyer within the courtroom sparked controversy, leading to a standoff with the Bar Association, which adamantly boycotted proceedings involving the judge. This incident occurred during proceedings related to the state's Madrasa Service Commission. When asked as to what is to become of those who are still protesting against the corruption in the appointment scandal, Gangopadhyay said that the matter is no longer with him but other judges. He said that Srirampur Member of Parliament Kalyan Banerjee, who had been critical of him, had something wrong with his upbringing and origin.